Digital hearing enhancement initialized. Neural feedback status green. Helmet uplink established. Personal interface initialization complete.
Doctor? Doctor, can you hear me?
Augmented reality module now online. Versatile life suit activation routine.
Facing certain death right now, unless we help them.
My feelings are not a priority.
That may be true, Doctor, but these people's well-being happens to depend on yours.
I'm fine. Just give me an update about the situation in here.
The human activity monitor shows a 4.30% drop over the course of your surgery.
So, that's 87 more people who potentially went missing. We need to hurry.
Be that as it may, Doctor, we still need to test your implants before we proceed.
Fine, let's just get it over with.
Hold the scan button to activate scan mode. Nerve ER will interpret your optical signals and locate useful objects for you. It will use this to display relevant data. Your PI will automatically attempt to connect and hack any hardware you scan. You can perform a number of useful actions in this manner. You can also use scan mode to find solutions to tricky situations. I see that your NerVR 2.0 interface is now online. Your condition is acceptable, which means we can proceed with the mission.
Is Neil still near the secondary entrance?
Mr. Wilder's last login was half an hour ago.
Okay. I'll stop by to see him before we go in.
Yes, of course. As you wish. To use one of your colorful expressions, Doctor, shall we get cracking? I will be here if you need backup.
Yep, let's go. We've kept Neil waiting long enough.
This is Dr. Thomas Liu's research log on the rapid environment decay virus. First entry. It's been 16 hours since the first red system infection has been detected. I've removed Oz and myself to a temporary lab outside here, which I've built inside a disused security workstation. It's air-gapped, and outside here is Faraday cage, so it should be more than enough to shield. Red is... I don't even know where to begin. It's like nothing I've ever seen.
How remarkably fast. The NerVR has clearly enhanced your abilities.
This thing feels crazy intuitive, like I have a superpower or something.
This elevator appears out of order. However, you can simply get close to the edge and jump over. Do not worry about the drop. Your suit will protect you. simulations show how a virus could take over such an advanced facility as here, much less in 48 hours. So how did Red do it?
Red's an advanced virus, designed to be compatible with more. That's all we know. How does it work? Who built it? How's it so effective? I don't have the answers to any of those questions yet. But it's endangering the lives of the world's greatest scientists by locking them up in here and messing with the life support system. So, we're going to have to save them. Nothing else matters.
Of course. I will help the best I can.
Where's Neil? Why would he leave? I told him it's safer to stay put and wait.
I cannot reach him through his PI either. Do you think he is in danger, Doctor?
Hope not.
Wilder has built a survivor tracking tool. Has Mr. Wilder interfaced with his laptop recently? He watched a video.
Did he do anything else?
There is a network log entry after the video, but it appears corrupted.
Show me the video.
Good morning, citizens of the Institute. I am your virtual host. It's a brisk minus 31 degrees Celsius outside today. Atmospheric pressure is equal to 0.36 Earth standard atmosphere. Oxygen concentration is 13.2%. Thanks to our advanced automatic life support system, the Institute remains a pleasant 24 Celsius with standard Earth atmosphere and oxygen levels. Our entree is error in the canteen today, but save room for error and error for dessert. By popular demand, we have more error to wash it all down.
We'll have to make it to the genie activation hub without him.
Inside. That is a favorable outcome. You will now need to take the elevator back to the facility. Be careful, Doctor. The whole circuit appears to be out of commission. You will need access to the control room if you are to restore power. Sight. I found something we can use. If you boost the power of this e-grabber, you could use it to trigger a localized EMP discharge that would disable genies up close.
That's some nice lateral thinking, Oz. I'm impressed.
Your e-blaster.
Is this what we're calling it now?
Or you could get behind it and scan its code in order to turn it off. This will take longer, but it will spare your e-blaster's battery.
Okay, e-blaster it is. Thank you.
Accessing security profile. Class 1 security profile found. Welcome back to here, Dr. Thomas Liu. The Heuristic Emergency Response Environment, or HEAR, has gathered over 2,000 of the world's greatest minds to shape its evolution. All of them are working in concert to forge humanity's brightest possible tomorrow. The future is here.
The future of humanity is distinctly lacking in humans so far.
An accurate statement, Doctor. Nevertheless, you should be able to access the genie activation hub from here.
I'm bound to bump into more rogue genies along the way, too. It's time I upgraded my arsenal. Can you patch me through to R&D?
Of course. I found a working terminal in a nearby dispatch center. I recommend searching for survivors along the way. Additionally, I have found an old security workstation right next to the dispatch center. Here is counting on you, Doctor.
Proxy connection established. More. Cloud network node online. Genie file system found. Downloading pattern file. Analyzing camera module profile. Camera module security profile identified. Secure camera API is now online.
Disable Genie camera modules, Doctor. I will update the marker on your PI to guide you to the Genie activation hub. slowing down. My network monitor shows multiple genie signatures ahead. Please be careful. Received physical damage. In simpler terms, it cannot move. This is our best chance to test your new hacking tool. Please scan it to initiate the hacking attempt. Genie is blocking your way. The signal is not strong enough to safely disable its vision module, however. I suggest using the maneuvering command we just developed. Also, you should consider adding a shortcut to that command in your list of hacking tools. I have added the command to your hacking command list. Thank you.
should work. Nothing. How strange. I saw you!
Something's off with my PI. I'm gonna try and reboot it.
I see. Of course.
There. I'm back online.
Very good. Did you resolve your technical issue?
I think so.
Very well then. I shall resume my search for survivors. Doctor, I found one survivor in the Genie Maintenance Center. Here, safety protocols suggest we lend them assistance at once.
Of course. Let's go check it out.